Hey everyone, Daphne, and jumping on to teach you about the dawn humidifier. Well, as a South African, I say dawn. Maybe you guys say dawn. It's just a, but what is a humidifier? So many of us do know it is very, very different to a diffuser. In the past, I've used humidifiers. If you, maybe you've done even done the same, bought a humidifier that have a little, like a little square thing that you put a few essential oils on. But heat destroys the therapeutic benefit of essential oils. So here we have, doTERRA came out with this awesome diffuser. I love, actually love the very modern colors. Where's the front? Very light, very easy to clean. You just put, clean the inside surface with water. And I'm gonna show you how to use it. So just taking off the lid right now. Okay, this is the top portion, has a lid. We actually, you can just put it on like this and pour your water directly in here. So you don't even have to take the lid off. And then what I do like about the lid is you can see it's got just like a little mesh area over there. So great if you just want to stop like bugs going through. So that's the lid, so you can pour directly into it. This is the top part, okay? Actually, when doTERRA came out with a humidifier, the instructions told us to put oil in this top part. This is actually the cavity where the water will go. So I'll show you in a moment. It does have a marking for where to fill it up to. This humidifier will help with humidity for a room up to about 270 square feet. You could even do more. When I show you the amounts of moisture that comes out, you'll be amazed, okay? And I love the fact that it's also very, very quiet and that we put oils in, like in our room, in our bedroom upstairs. Breathe oil to help just open up airways. You could put On Guard to boost your immune. I mean, there's many reasons why you use it. So, but you want to, especially during the season, to help with the, just control the relative humidity in the air. Okay, so this is the top part. Here's your lid. The bottom portion is the cavity where you actually put essential oils, all right? There, if you look in here, there's like this mechanism that's almost like a toilet stop, okay? This is where you put the oils in. doTERRA in their manual actually said to put the oils in the top portion, but oils go in here and you're going to do about 10 to 15 drops. Remember, doTERRA's oils are very, very pure. You don't need to be putting like 30 drops of oil. And then the good part, so let me show you. Okay, so I've got water here. I'm going to come and fill up, just put water on the top cavity like this. I won't go all the way to the top because I would have to actually do quite a lot. And then the bottom cavity over here is where you go and put your essential oil. So I've got our Breathe Oil or Easy Air, really great for opening up airways. We use it a lot. My husband uses a lot at night. But taking the Breathe Easy Air, and you can go put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then maybe what you can do is go and put another oil like vetiver. Vetiver is, comes from the roots of a flower, roots of a plant from Haiti. It's really good for busy brains and just helping with sleep. So, but I've also got the On Guard oil here. So there we are, the oil's in the bottom over there. And then you go and put the top cavity on. And when you put the top cavity on, okay, the water from the top over here makes its way down into the bottom cavity. And now we can go and put our lid on. Okay, and I'm gonna put the lid on upside down. So if I wanted to, I could continue filling directly through the lid here. Now this is great. So there are some settings I wanna talk about before I show you the actual mist that comes up. Let's get to the side over here. Okay, so here's your settings. So this is your on button. There's the first setting. Look at that air, the humidity coming out. So this would be your low setting. About 22 hours on the low setting. Then we go to the next setting, which is pumping out even more. That would be your medium setting, 12 hours. And then the high setting, and this is the setting we do, is 7 hours. Look how intense that is. But if you wanted to, you could actually set it on the moon over here. And what that does, okay, can you see how amazing that is? So this is what we put on in our bedroom. I'm gonna leave it on. Oh, it smells so good. So with the moon setting, you, if you use that setting, it will actually just set it so it goes off automatically when the room gets to 60% of relative humidity. So that's what we've been doing at night, filling this up before we go to bed, put vetiver, put Breathe in it. And then another, I have two of these. So the other area is use it in a, like a living room area. You know, everybody's actually breathing in the essentials, but it controls the humidity, and that is so awesome. So don't you love that? So light, so easy to keep clean, and I just love it. For those of you who want to keep to the book, and the book says, now doTERRA have told us they've made an error, but if you want to put oils in the top cavity over here, you know, where the water goes, you're actually not going to smell the essential oils, because they've got to make their way. Okay, I don't know if you'll actually be able to see, but there is a blue button over there, or blue circle. That's when it's put on top of the bottom cavity, the water drips through. Okay, so the water goes through. Let's put this on properly. There we are. So this month with doTERRA, you can actually get the Dawn diffuser and the On Guard oil and the Breathe oil. Anyway, it's awesome. Smells good. If any of you ever want to come to my home in Calgary and come and borrow a diffuser, a humidifier, I'd love to do that for you.